Minecraft is a game of infinite wonder and endless possibilities. It also seems to be full of constant surprises, and yesterday's video about an apparent chunk glitch was the most astounding glitch I had ever seen, and it remained the most astounding glitch I had ever seen for about 30 minutes, until this glitch was brought to my attention. What you guys are seeing in front of you happens in modern versions of Minecraft. These massive tunnels will stretch on until the world border, and there are hundreds of thousands of unique tunnels that spawn in this world. So let's go ahead and let's dive right into this. So, what's causing this glitch to happen, and how can you, at home, try this for yourself? This is a glitched Minecraft seed, overlaid on screen, and in the description below, you can find the seed for yourself. And I just want to thank Drolkus, yes, the guy with the prismarine cape, for bringing this glitch directly to my attention. This glitch was discovered by ilove42 on Reddit about a year ago, and I knew that from the moment I saw it, I wanted to understand everything about it. So here we are. Like yesterday's video, I can't fully explain what's going on here, but Drolkus was kind enough to link me to this post on Stack Overflow on how certain seeds fed into an equation for creating a random number can actually cause the returned number to be 0.0, which of course wreaks havoc on complex math equations like the ones that dictate the position of cave systems, ravines, and mine shafts within Minecraft. So here's a quick explanation of what I think is going on here. What you see on screen is a picture of what the seed looks like in Amidst, which is a program that lets you preview and browse Minecraft seeds from a top-down angle. Now look at this Z-axis line that I've drawn on screen. What I feel is happening is various terrain elements are only being generated along the Z-axis line and then being repeated on the X-axis into infinity. That's why there are big gaps between the corridors, because if you follow the Z-axis in a non-glitched map, those gaps would be there. It's just a guess though. And that's not even all there is to it. This glitch also applies in the Nether, though not the End, and sadly from what I observed, doesn't affect Nether strongholds at all, as awesome as that would be. It is pretty amazing though, and if you guys want to experiment with this for yourselves, the seed is in the description below. I also found out, after messing around for a bit, that this seed also has the exact same effect, but the corridors happen along the Z-axis instead of the X-axis, and yes, both of these seeds will affect large biome, amplified, and custom worlds. Crazy. So that about covers it for now. Be sure to toss Drolkus some props for bringing this to my attention, and I'll have his info in the description below. I absolutely love showing off stuff like this. It legitimately excites me quite a lot. Anytime things like this are found in the future, I fully intend on showing them off, and I hope that you guys enjoy me showing this stuff off. If so, be sure to toss a like on the video. It really does help out quite a lot. But anyways guys, I hope you all enjoyed. My name is AntVenom, and I bid you all farewell. Thanks so much for watching.